Look at 358 modifieds at Williams Grove. Team number two of the week. Not very many signed up. I think we're the bottom of two splits. Start on pole.
Double check your steering wheel. Get a good look at your switches. Get ready to go. Pace cars off. Be ready. Do your thing, boss man. Be ready. Pace cars off. Do what you can. Green flag.
Second place wasn't ready, so got a good jump. Several of them are dead down here. Stay there. Ah. Tight there. These two behind me are pretty fast. So I expect them to not go away. I feel like I'm better down here on this end. Car ahead, the wall, keep it down there please, thank you. Try not to climb the fence. I think it's good. Like that. Starting high and then cutting low off the corner. That seems to work on that end.
Get the map down, right?
He's kind of staying about like 1.3, 1.6. Should I say that? Kind of hanging back there. Now we got lap traffic ahead, so God knows what they're gonna do.
About 20 laps to go.
Halfway yet.
Come
at work.
You know you're coming.
One down. I did not mean to do that.
Oh, you're coming.
Alright, you're not racing anybody now. Get out of the fucking way. Second place is catching me. Guys gonna cost me the race. Okay, I get it when they're racing for position, but he's got nobody around him now. Get the fuck out of the way. Okay, that guy slowed him up. That other guy gave me a break.
Not a spot.
the same lap car I turned or put in the fence. Well, I got plenty of room now. I'm not sure what happened to those guys. Screwed him up. I really thought this guy was going to screw me over. Yeah, obviously what happened with the first one wasn't intentional. Because if it was, then I would have had no problem turning this guy too. I tried to do it clean. Luckily, we still won the race, but if it would have been a few laps later, I probably would have moved it. Race the end there too, you were coming.
A little clogged up down here, but I see you now. They're gonna move here in a second. Where are these tires, Beth? Drive right in here. Cut it right in here.
Come on. Driving
back.
Where?
Come on back. You got room. Plenty of room. Come on back.
Well, that's back. A win. Do donuts in these things. Guess not. As good as it's gonna get. All right. Start on pole. It's in the slick and loses it, and right in front of the 8. This guy riding the wall. Go back, go back, go back. Was he the one I put in the fence? Yeah, here.
It was it?
Yeah, here. No. Who died wall? Oh, it was this guy. Yeah. We go chopper. No, yeah. Or Bart Chase. I was braking. I was trying to stay off of him. There's a little neck over there too, but I was trying to stay off of him. Yeah. Yeah, I know it's. I know it says, I know the sporting code says, yeah, see, he was right on me. I know, sporting code says the faster car, or lead lap car, is the one that's supposed to make the pass safely. But there's also a thing called racing etiquette. If you're not racing anybody around you, like the 10's a couple laps down at this point, there is no reason to hold up the leaders when you have nobody else around you. If you're racing for position like they were earlier, like a couple laps earlier, I get it. But, while we're racing for the win, I don't know, I think that's kind of a dickish thing to do. But, I was able to get the win, so I'm not too mad about it, but, it was really close to screwing me over. But then he got into it with the 10 getting all crossed up. All right. Oh, getting out of here. On to the next one.